Hello learners, this video is presenting one grammar exercise and in this I shall be trying to clear the difference between on and upon. So these are the two words which are both used as preposition and also as adverb, but many learners get confused about the use of these two words. So I am trying to make you clear. Start this way. On and upon, both are mostly used as a preposition or adverb. Make it clear. On and upon, both are mostly used as a preposition or adverb. Next point. On indicates that something is in contact with or supported by something else. Please listen carefully. On indicates that something is in contact with or supported by something else. Next, upon is more formal than on. Please listen again. Upon is more formal than on, and upon is used after depend, insist, etc. Upon is used after depend, insist, etc. Next point. On and upon both are used to help or construct to modify the meaning of the object. Very important point. On and upon both are used to help or construct to modify the meaning of the object. So some examples are being here presented. First is, he fell upon his knees. He fell upon his knees. Second example, Manish was seated upon a chair. Manish was seated upon a chair. Next example, the soldier mounted upon his horse. The soldier mounted upon his horse. Next example, she has a pimple on her face. She has a pimple on her face. Next, the shop is on the main road. The shop is on the main road. Next example, Manoj is always on time. Manoj is always on time. Next, once upon a time, there was a king in Mathura. So this is the common tradition opening of stories, that once upon a time, you will find in different stories. Next example, he depends upon his uncle for support in his studies. He depends upon his uncle for support in his studies. Next, Hari went on a school picnic. Hari went on a school picnic. One more example, put these books on the shelf again. Put these books on the shelf again. So 10 examples are presented to make you clear the use of on and upon, and I have tried to my level to make you clear the difference in uses of these two words. So please like, share and subscribe English Solutions by Spacing.